you have a prisoner now?
I'm looking. Alright, now I got one. That was annoying. Alright, get him in here.
Let's get a summon out real fast. Just making sure both my new tanks, you guys can talk in Discord, right?
Turk can.
Thank you there.
Yeah.
So when we have gargoyles, Terrace will run to the back, Thick, and Turk, you both stay in the front. Or Thick, are you good to handle the front by yourself?
Oh yeah, I can probably do the front.
Go through Horde Camp, whoever's just zoning in now.
Oh shit. Almost got distracted on the second boss move real fast. Let's get that out. We have two Resto Shamans on this shield. Resto Shamans, two of you. Relief and Nezrel. Or Nerol. Butchered your name, I'm sorry. Open trade quick with the green triangle. You got like 2 minutes. Leather Resto boots. So open roll on that. Open roll. Healers, open roll. Going once, going twice. Resto Druid, grats. We're really happy. Oh, you canceled. Why'd you cancel? Let's get a summon on Dave, please. Turk, make sure you're taking point on the front with the getting that consecration down.
Yeah. You want me to LOS pull it?
Yeah, everyone's going to be hiding more towards the left side. Roughly about right here. LOS it. Don't get them all clustered. You got plenty of kicks. Stupid amount of shamans. Need tally buffs out. Turk, you can make sure to give on both bear tanks blessing of light.
We do not have a light. I think I got Pally Power all situated. Dragon is doing my druids right now. Turk is on salves, pretty much.
No, I said blessing of light because you're giving salves on that.
Light.
Both bear tanks.
I already put light on them.
And the two of you are doing sanctuary aura, and you don't.
Dragon, can you... Yeah.
No, it's Turk and Xerox are in the same group. So, which one are you...
I'll be...
I have improved Sank.
Can priests get, wisdom instead of a light, please?
That's Dragon.
Alright, Turk and Xerox, which one of you had improved?
I got it, he's doing Devo, we're fine.
I know, I was just gonna change it on Pally Power.
Oh. I got it.
There we go. Alright, rate checking for the poll. Please watch whatever you did last time, Frozen, don't do it again.
Yeah, please no Frostbite Blizzards. Dragon, can you buff Priests with Wisdom, please?
Alright, everyone is ready. Pay attention. Here we go. Xerox, help me call shit out.
Yeah, no, I'm good now. I don't want to do any of this.
LOS to the left side, make sure they come to us. Got a kick in the back, please. We get a kick on start. But for the newcomers, we've had the luckiest trash, so good luck.
Luckiest, but no hammers. Can't be luckiest trash fool.
Okay, Eager, I'm gonna have you picking up the Frostworm since the trailer's gone now. LOS everybody, LOS, stack on tank. Get aggro. If you have aggro on a ghoul or on a gargoyle, pull it under. Emma, make sure you're healing on Eager, please. Heal on Eager.
Whoever is frostbiting with Blizzard, please stop.
Range to the worm. And we have a couple gargoyles up here by Thrall. I'm not sure if this one's glitching or what he's doing. Infernals. Emma, you're with Bear Tank Terrace. I'm in the back already. More infernals, bell stalkers. Make sure you got your stuns, silences. I think if you have them all back them up in the front, it's good. Big pull, it's gonna hurt. Let your tanks get a little bit of threat. Kicks on the casters in the back. Thank you. Everybody LOS on the left side, left side. Let the tanks pick it up. Get aggro, trying to LOS to bring it to the group. Don't use your 2 minute cooldowns after this point. Oh, Eager, just so you know, Thick is going to be tanking the boss when it comes up.
Okay.
Stay in bear form on the boss and just keep good threat just in case. Everyone LOS to the left side. Left side. Shadow Priest. I guess we have two of you. T. Group 4, make sure you're doing that mind control towards the end. I'm going to put a star on the target for mind control. We have a loose cannon over in the back. We can get a kick on it. Counterspell. Spells in group 2, please. Or decurses. Everyone mana up. And ready check. As soon as you have full mana and you're ready to go, then click it.
Pattern on one of the A-bombs up there.
Yes. Leatherworkers, anybody? Leatherworkers? It's a healing only leatherworking pattern. Once. And twice. Alright, here we go. Alright. Let's kill Star. Let the tank, let the two bears get some rage. Come here, Thick. Alright, kill it.
Where do you want me tanking this boss?
Pull him back into the middle, but start about right here where all these adds are, because that was the problem that we had on the last attempt. Start like right here. And then just back him up. Everyone knows to stay the hell out of your way.
Oh yeah, we wanted the MD before they hit the mob.
Yes. Right? MD fast. MD now. MD now. Second MD, go out as soon as you can. Let him get threat. Let him get not on me. I guess that works better. Watch out. Don't get in his cleave. Don't get in his cleave. You can stop right there. That's fine. Rain of fire, move. Rain of fire, move. First set of bloodlust. Go. I didn't even think about the double fist. Melee move, back him up a little bit. If the groups are two shamans fucked up, I'm sorry, I didn't even think about that. The other guy didn't match.
I think they're good.
Well, if you're a badass shaman and did not use your bust.
Oh yeah, no. We got lost now.
Melee. Peter, where are you?
Run away.
Turk, where you at?
Oh, sorry. I can walk in here, Thrall, if you want.
No, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. You got another one to pick up.
Hey.
Yeah, take him over to Thrall. Not the boss, not the boss. I meant the,
Yeah, I got it.
I got battle res on you. Innervating rest of your.
They get a beat res.
Emma, battle res the red paladin, please.
Put Wisdom up again after. I'm not getting mirrors anyway.
I'm stunned. Hold on. Okay, go.
Use your mana tides if you have them, guys. Good job. Holy tear token on fraud.
Demon up, kill it.
Thank you. Get some reses. Slivy, or Selby. Hunter, if you can do the mining for me again. Dude, those are coveted tokens. I feel very sad for you for not having a job. The typed out ones, looks like there's only one extra soft reserve that's not shown up on the spreadsheet. That was typed into Discord, so looks like there's four total soft reserves, no, five total. Is called out for. Both shamans obviously in group 5. Do not use yours. I will swap you into other groups and swap you back. Let's start getting spot buffs out, please. Let's see, let's have group 1 on the east, group 2 north, group 4 west, group 3 on the south. And healer group, you got 2 shamans, so all the shamans should be dropping tremor totems, so just spread out. It's on all the shamans. Pay attention to what your shaman's mark is.
Where'd you say group 4 is going?
Group 4, since you all can teleport and get over there relatively quick, I'm putting you on the west side. You're on the opposite side of the boss from where we're standing. Everyone make sure that you are not fucking people over on the fire. I'm going to say everyone should be dropping a Tremor Totem. We have a stupid amount. Fear Ward on Thick, please, if it's not already. Skip is an easy-ass boss, guys. Just pay attention to what you're doing. Get your cookies. Oh, okay. Go, Thick, go. Big heals, massive heals. Right there, you're good. Spread out. Tremor totem's down, make sure they're down.
What are we
shaman's good group. Pick, don't use lust. And healers in group 5 don't use lust. All the DPS shamans go. Lust shamans, DPS.
Group 2 lust.
As soon as that lust is down, use the next lust in group 2. Well, yeah, that didn't really help. The face pull definitely didn't help. I'm gonna try and help more with deep curses. Yeah, looks like it's just me and two mages and the rest of the group would be cursed. That's pretty. Alright, I'm just going to focus decursing with a little DPS. Forget to repair before you go in. Make sure you stay back, guys. No face pulls. Buffs up. Good raid check. If you need any buffs, please call it out. Everyone is ready. Please make sure you're spreading out. Notice the, wait, before we pull, I'm going to make sure this is straight. How much longer do we have on Bloodlust? Let's say we're used. Do we want to wait a minute or two so we have it?
Group 2 has one. We could probably just pop 2 minutes and then start less.
Yeah, Yes. We will be rotating the bus in different three. Okay, so who has hers? Mesril's got here. So group two, group one, do we have our lust still? Galk? Galkrin? Oh, 3 minutes on your blood lust. Dave, how long you got on yours? Yeah, I know we don't want to spend any more time than we need to, but I'm just going to do a quick 2 minute little break, just let those lusts get ready. When we go into the fight, I'm going to have Nazril in group two, or Nirl in group two. You're going to use your lust first. After your lust is done, Pika will do your lust. Dave, I'm going to give you assist. When your lust is done, swap one of the shamans into group five, from group five into your group. Call out the lust, and then swap out the next one, call out the lust. You could just swap them both out in your group. Triple bust your group. At that point, you just get to decide who's going to get dicked and doesn't get your lust. So Dave can talk in Discord. He will call out for the lust for Grit and for Leaf. If you did 10-minute buffs, refresh them real quick. This is not a pull. That's not a pull.
One.
Ray checking to make sure everyone's good to go, and we will pull. Once again, pay attention to what shaman is in your group. Stay near them. Do not stack on each other. Alright, Thick, give a countdown and let's go. You want me to type it? Let him go in first.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Watch out for fire, watch out for fire. Heals on the Shadow Priest. Mages, help with dispels or decurses, please. First round of lust, go. Plus now if you haven't. On the first round.
I was muted, sorry. Real life, you can lust. Real life.
Relief? Relief, lust?
Yeah, relief.
She got Trematomes down. Fear Ward on the tank.
Alright, he's not lusting, so Gritty, you can lust. You Gritty. Thank you. I real life lost. Let's grab it.
Real life is dead.
I got you.
Don't battle it. Almost there, guys. What happened? Just clean up a few things and we can get this. All right, we had white protection, so a lot of you are going to have to run back. If you are off to the side, well, congrats on being able to get a res. Can you give it another one, Ty? Or is it a time frame? And roll for these boots if you were here. Second or third boss boots. Alright, those are yours. Shoulders. Open roll again. Alright, how long we got on Bloodlust this time? I know it's just used. What's the timer on the, down to a minute at least?
We just pop in 2 minutes as a start.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, never mind, he's got 1 minute now.
As soon as it hits about 30 seconds, do a full timer. Alright, let's make sure Thick goes in first.
We love you, Thick.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bloodlust now. First round, Bloodlust. Dave, call out your swaps. Make sure those tremors are down. Watch out for fire. Fear in 3, 2, 1. Pick, if you haven't lusted, lust again for group 2.
Alright, we left, you can lust.
Relief, lust. Already swapped them whenever you're ready to call up for the next lust.
Alright, Gritty, you can lust. You Gritty.
Gritty, lust, gritty. Resto shaman. Big heals, big heals. Chad, where are you? Come on, guys, keep it together. Ty, if you got a bounce, Ryo is back. He can take your spot.
Do you want me heals or dank?
Probably heals.
We're respecking.
I don't even care that we'll have over heals. It's just I don't understand what's going on. Allies can be cursed, right?
Absolutely.
No, he can't.
No.
Shh, don't tell him.
Oh, God. Oh.
I think we just have low-ass DPS, I think is what's happening.
Yeah, I think it's just DPS is kind of low. Like,
rep pally on top, bro. Get out with that.
Yeah, and one entire lust, we got, like, knocked in the air the worst time, so I guess we didn't pump. We had to run all the way back and too far from Tremor. Tremor didn't pop. I don't know, it's just a little unlucky.
So we're just going to leave the shaman in group 5 there. I need a replacement DPS if anybody has one.
The eternal sun guides us.
sun guides us. Farewell.